More EBAL hoops coming at you. Granada hosting the Spartans of De La Salle. Closing seconds of the third period, 43-39, Granada down by three, and they'll close up the gap. Kyle Tupper for three, that fired up the crowd. But DLS will run their patented play. There it is, Eric Dalda, Vince Romeo, ka-ching, that's just money. 45-42 DLS. The Matadors would go for another three off the rim, but Michael Bull will get the loose ball and lays it up. That makes it 45-44. 9 seconds left. Spartans looking to get one in before the break. JJ Postis pushes it to Nikhil Peters. Mr. Playmaker drains the three to end the third. 48-44 Spartans. Fourth quarter, Granada, they're fighters. Scott Newby drives it in for the layup. 48-46, Matt's down by a bucket. He led the team with 14 points. But DLS will get control of this game. Nothing fancy, just an alley-oop layup from Romeo to Peters. 51-46 Spartans. And they'll turn up the heat. Romeo with a nice behind-the-back dribble floats it to the hoop. He had 20 points for the Spartans. DLS just unloading on the mat. Romeo with another alley-oop to Peters. 59-49 Sparty. Some say the Spartans don't like to play the fast-paced ball, but this just shows how good this team is. Watch the sweet dish from Vince Romeo to Emeka Udenyi. One more for the road. Peters with the game-high 21 points gets the and-one bucket. De La Salle scored 27 points in the fourth quarter. 70-55 is the final. They remain tied up at the top with Monta Vista.